walk around on the bottom. So those things that you see under the fish, they're like little thin legs. They're actually part of the fin. They're really interesting fish with a lot of unusual morphological features for life on the seafloor, hunting for little invertebrates, worms, and other things that live in the bottom.